BC Metal Stat. You know, obviously, they're a pretty skilled team, and you can't let them play in the rush. You got to make it harder to play against, and I think obviously we're going to do that tonight. So when you give them time to make plays in the rush, they're going to do it.
3-0 break you had when Joe made the great pass. How did you see that sequence?
I mean, to be honest, I didn't even really know the 3-0. Someone was yelling go, so I just kind of went. And I mean, I got to figure that, I guess. That's what it comes down to. And obviously, if I score that, it's a different game.
How difficult is this one to swallow, and how quickly do you guys move on to focusing on the bronze medal game?
Yeah, I mean, obviously we came here for a gold medal, and but at the same time we got a lot of pride in the room, and anytime you can try to play for a medal, at least you got to go out and give it your all. So we're gonna be ready to go tomorrow.
What's it been like playing in Buffalo?
Yeah, I mean, I've loved it. Obviously, the fans have been great. Everyone's been great. Everyone's treated all of us really well, and it's been an absolute blast. It's been one of the most fun times I've had. So. I've loved it so far.
What happened on that?
You know, I don't know if it was one particular thing. I think obviously we got a little sloppy with our retrieval, and from there they got kind of a lucky bounce or something. I don't really know what happened. I haven't seen it yet. So, and they get a rip break the other way and they score. So, it's definitely, obviously we've had a pretty good power play the whole tournament, and to give up a couple shorties in the third is tough.
Casey, when you had your chance, when the USA had the chances in the second period, how maybe pivotal was that when you couldn't capitalize on the finish there?
Obviously that's definitely important. I think we had plenty of chances that we could score on, made it a different game, but at the same time, I think we come on the third and we're down 1-0. I mean, that's some adversity we should be able to overcome. Obviously, we're a pretty high-skilled team, and so I have no goals going into the third. I guess I've been surprised if we had told us that before the game, so I think obviously those chances are important, but we could have came out better than the third.